Hi folks, in today's tutorial, I'll show you exactly how to download and install Adobe Dreamweaver for free on your PC or Mac. To get started, go to this video's description and click on the official Adobe Dreamweaver trial page link. That'll take you straight to Adobe's website, no need to search or dig around. Before jumping in, make sure your computer meets the minimum system requirements. Dreamweaver is a powerful web development tool, so having a solid machine will give you the best experience. Once you're on the trial page, click the button to start your free trial. Choose the individual plan, and you'll unlock 7 days of free access to Adobe Creative Cloud, including the full version of Dreamweaver. While you're there, you can also opt to try out Adobe Stock. It's another 7-day trial and gives you 10 premium assets, like high-quality images, templates, and videos. These assets can enhance your web development projects, making them more visually appealing and professional. And even if you cancel the trial, you still keep those 10 assets. Next, go ahead and sign in or create an Adobe account if you don't already have one. It only takes a minute or two. Adobe will ask you for a payment method, but you won't be charged as long as you cancel before the 7-day trial ends. Canceling is easy and can be done from your Adobe account settings. I highly recommend setting a reminder on your phone or calendar, just to be safe. Once that's done, Adobe will guide you through the process of downloading the Creative Cloud desktop app. It's straightforward and user-friendly. Launch it, look for Adobe Dreamweaver in the app list, click Install, and let it do its thing. The download time will vary depending on your internet speed, but installation is quick and easy. And that's it! You now have the full version of Dreamweaver installed and ready to use for 7 days, for free. This is an exciting opportunity to explore Dreamweaver's full power without paying a dime, whether you're coding your first website or working on professional web projects. Just remember, use the link in the description to start your trial and follow along step by step. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe for more no-nonsense tech guides, and hit the bell icon to avoid missing out. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please drop them in the comments. I'm here to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the following video. Take care.